Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook here at the 2020 East-West Shrine Bowl with University of Montana Grizzly linebacker Dante Osa. I should say Buck Buchanan Award winner. Yeah. Congratulations, man. Can you explain how that whole thing came about and how do you feel winning that award, knowing the significance of it?
You know, it was awesome. It was definitely an emotional experience, you know, just so much hard work and dedication goes into that, and it's really a reflection of, you know, the whole Grizz team for how we did this year, you know, and it was a great experience and something I'll never forget. So
I think you guys are a sleeping giant on a national scale because the stadium is beautiful, but when you go out there and you watch the defense play, it's speed at every level of the field. How fast and how aggressive is that defense? How do you think playing at that, you know, in the Grizz defense kind of help prepare you for the NFL?
Yeah, you know, our coaches expect us to be fast and get to the ball and you know, get to the ball for a reason, you know, and I think that, you know, it's implemented from the top down. The coaches have done a great job, and we fly around there, have some fun, and the defense is a little unique, but I think, you know, the speed that we play at is definitely setting me up to you know, get a chance at the next level, which is awesome.
Well, you talk about being unique. A lot of people may see you as an outside guy, weak side, back, or strong side, middle. But I think you can play all three. What do you feel as though your skill set is suited, and which one suits you best to play at the next level?
I think, you know, whatever spot they give me a chance at.
True.
But I think I feel pretty comfortable in the middle, you know, reading and using my instincts, things like that, and getting to the ball and having some fun flying around. That's what I like to do, so.
I was a running back in college, and I feel like we're kindred spirits because our position is getting devalued. Your position is always talking about getting devalued, but we're probably the two most important positions on the field. Can you explain the importance of the linebacker position in today's game?
Yeah, the linebacker is really important, especially in our defense. You know, we got to get the calls, you know, where the field is, where's the tight call. We got to relay the coverage calls, and it's kind of like the quarterback of the defense, and it's right in the middle of the field. So, you know, their linebacker is really important.
Like, you look at the transition going from high school to college and how you had to get up to speed.
Right.
Going from college to the pro, what do you feel as though, okay, I got to improve in this area because I know they're going to ask a lot of it at the next level?
Yeah, I just think, like you said, getting up to speed, you know, being able to play fast in a new defense and knowing your responsibility and being able to do it to the best of your ability. So,
How does being out here at the East-West Shrine Bowl kind of puts a nice bow on top of your collegiate career, and what does this experience mean to you?
You know, it's a huge honor to be, you know, selected to play in this game, and it's a lot of fun. It means, you know, the world to me that I was selected, and it's a great time. There's a lot of good dudes here, a lot of good athletes, a lot of good players, so it's a great time.
Well, you did your thing out here, you did your thing in the Big Sky Conference, did your thing at Montana. We wish you the best luck moving forward, man.
Appreciate it. Thank you.